Okay, I'm back in Balboa Park, different location, and I'm gonna practice getting on the 32-incher. By the way, I watched the video that I did the other day, and it's mirror image. So when I put my foot up here like this, it's gonna look like I'm using my left foot. I'm right foot dominant, but it doesn't matter, it's up to you. Some people would rather mount with the left foot, which I couldn't even think about doing because my preference is right. So I practiced before I did this. My problem is once I get up, I don't go forward to keep going. That's why I fall off. So I'm trying to get up and have the confidence to just go. There we go. This is exhausting. It's so much easier to just ride. Boom, go. That's what I learned. Okay, got it. I'm on. Yeehaw. I love this thing. Try to get on again. I think I got it. So long as I launch up properly. Confidence and then go. Boom and go. That felt natural. That felt really good. Plaza. I don't know where I am though. Hold on. I'm in the plaza outside of the Balboa Park Activity Center. I don't know what defines here. Yeah.